Gonna sip my tea real quick. Hey guys, how's it going? So today we're back with another cast challenge, and today we're going to do every sim is a different time limit. I think about a week ago I did every room is a different time limit, and it was a really fun challenge to do, so I'm gonna try it in cast. So we're gonna get right into it. If you guys like the video, please give me a thumbs up. Leave any comments or suggestions you may have in the comment section down below. And some of you may not know, I have started streaming on Twitch as well, so you can find those links in the description as well. Okay, so the way that I'm going to do this is I have a random number generator. And when I did this for my build challenge, I did 1 to like 30, I think. But 1 to 10 for me, I think I'm pretty fast at cast. I'm not gonna speak too soon though, because this might not go so well. But I'm going to generate between 1 to 10, and I think I'm gonna do like 4 sims. We'll see how far we get. I'm gonna randomly generate the first number here. So generate, we get 5 minutes for the first one. Okay, not too bad. So I already have my random sim here. I'm gonna randomize everything, random name, Dawn Paget. There we go. Okay, so random Dawn Paget here. So I have my timer down below set to 5 minutes. I'm gonna press start, and the goal here is pretty much just to make like the best sim that I can. Okay, 5 minutes. Already kind of a handsome sim, so I'm lucking out a little bit here. First thing I want to do is skin details, I think. Do I have a good one for men? Oh, men skin details for me is not the easiest thing to find. Okay, cancel. Whoa! Okay, no. Hold on. There's one that I have. It's exactly like the one that I normally use, but for men. I think it's this one. So I'm gonna give him that. I feel like that's kind of cute. His eyebrows aren't too bad. Maybe I'll just kind of like pull him up a little bit. He has a really nice nose. Maybe I'll just kind of like go in and play with it a little. I mean, I really did get lucky. Okay, I'm gonna get rid of the hat. Get rid of the hat. I have to change the hair. I'm not a big fan of the hair. Ooh, I kind of don't hate that. Maybe keep him with like the brown hair. What do we think? I mean, I think he's a pretty attractive sim. I'm gonna raise up his chin maybe just a little bit. Do I want to give him piercings? I don't know. I don't think so. I don't think he's gonna get any piercings. Maybe I'll play around with his eye color just a little bit. I like to make their pupils, like their eyes, a little bit bigger. Oh, maybe we'll go with darker eyes. That looks good on him. And then what about, oh, these eyes are cool. They make him look so cute. Let's use these. I love those. Where did I get those? I have no idea, but he's adorable. Look at him. Okay, let's give him an outfit here. Dawn Paget. So he randomly is an art lover. He's a geek and he's self-assured and he's a foodie. So what should I give him? I think I'm gonna give him the nifty knitting pants because I really, really like those. Nifty knitting pants. All right, those are cute. I quite like these. I wish they maybe had a little bit of rips in them or something, but I like this. And then what should I give him for a shirt? Again, I don't have much custom stuff. However, maybe that kind of thing would look nice on him. I don't think I'm gonna do full outfits. Maybe I'll just give them like a regular one. I have 1 minute and 50 seconds left on the clock. Oh my gosh, this is actually kind of hard. I can't find anything for him to wear. Should I give him like a laid back kind of style? I mean, he is geeky. I should give him glasses, shouldn't I? I think he looks kind of cool with the glasses. Oh, I like them. He's cute. Okay, wait, maybe different shirt, maybe different swatch. Yeah, he's gonna be like laid back style, I guess. Maybe I'll give him, I don't know, this one. 50 seconds. What should I give him for shoes? I don't know. Oh no, this is hard. Maybe he can have those boots. Those look good. The bracelet doesn't look too bad either. Maybe I have 30 seconds if I can find like a watch maybe. That looks good. Like that. Okay, 11 seconds I still have. What should I add? Anything? Necklace maybe? If I can get one on there real quick. I don't think I even need one. I think we're good. All right. Dawn Paget. He's adorable. I quite like him. Definitely art lover, geek, and self-assured. I think he's really adorable. So let's move on to the next. We're gonna do... I'm just gonna randomize it depending on whatever number I get. We'll just do random sim every single time. So let's go random number 1 to 10. We get 9. Okay, perfect. Random generate a new sim. Add new sim. Completely random. Okay, 2 males. I'm pretty bad at male sims also, so this is kind of like a challenge in itself. Okay, I've started my timer. Let's go random for you. Earl Kramer. Random traits. We are a maker, we're good, and we're materialistic. Okay, Earl. Maybe he'll be mischievous also. Okay, Earl Kramer, what are we going to do with you? First thing I have to do is the skin details, always. Oh God, I'm so bad at skin details. We're men, I don't know what to do. Need to change the brows. The brows are giving him kind of a spooky vibe. Not feeling that. Okay, and then we'll change maybe the eyes. Maybe I'll kind of move them apart a little bit. Okay, and then gonna do my pupil thing, make his pupil bigger. Oh God, I'm making this worse. This is not good. Okay, I still have 7 minutes though, so I'm just kind of like playing around with the face. I don't know, trying to add some stuff. Maybe I'll give him like a big beard. Not that big. Maybe he can have this kind of beard. It's going gray a little bit. And then he's got long hair already, so maybe I'll give him like a man bun kind of look. Oh boy. Ooh, the nifty knitting hair. No, I want it to look more like scruffy. I've spent this whole time trying to find some hair for Earl. Maybe I like this one better. Maybe this one. It's just the beard doesn't match. What if I went like that? Earl, I'm sorry, Earl. This challenge for me should have been like, make the best male sim you can. Oh, maybe those look good. Okay, Earl. Earl looks good a little bit. I feel like he needs like eyelashes or a different eye color or something. Something isn't sitting right. Maybe I'll give him those other eyes. Maybe they'll suit him. I can't tell if these are natural or not. Maybe those. I don't know. Earl looks like a good guy. All right, I feel like I might give him maybe just a little more weight on him. There we go, Earl. Let's get you an outfit. His beard and hair don't match and it's stressing me out. I cannot find a shirt for Earl. Oh no. I think I'm gonna go with those pants, but I can't find a shirt. I was trying to do eco lifestyle. Maybe I'll give him that shirt, different pants. Literally reminds me of Joel from The Last of Us. The pants, oh, Earl. Why do they seem like they come up so high even though they don't? There, maybe. Maybe I'll give him some cool jeans like that. Now I feel like I have to change his shirt again. I mean, he's a cool older guy, right? He looks like a cool older guy. Maybe I'll give him this. Okay, I have to fix the hair. Should I do that? That might be kind of cool. Maybe we'll give him the white. Maybe he can also have a watch and like a band or something. I don't know, Earl. Two watches? No, that's too much. All of the custom content I have is for women. I don't know ever what to put. Maybe tattoos. Tattoos. Oh, I can't do it fast enough. Oh, Earl would have looked so cool with tattoos. Dang it. Where are they? Okay, we have Earl. We have Earl here. I would have loved to give him tattoos, but that's okay. We have Earl and Dawn. Maybe they work together or something. I don't know. Ah, okay. I like her. She looks cool. She looks like she would be a townie and like get famous or something. We're gonna go random generate again and we're gonna get 2 minutes. Okay. This is the lowest one we've gotten yet. Gonna sip my tea real quick. Okay, 2 minutes on the clock. What is your name going to be? Jem Mason. Oh my God, she's famous for sure. She is a slob, she's a maker, and she's a genius. I should have done this before. There, okay. So, I'm gonna keep her skirt, I think. I'm gonna remove her glasses, but she might even be able to wear them anyway. Let's give her some skin details. Already, I've just wasted 30 seconds. Okay, this is my favorite one. Definitely gonna give her some lashes. These are my favorite lashes to use. Maybe I'll give her these. Brows we have to fix. I'm fine with leaving her hair if we have to. Oh, I'm stressed. Oh, these look good. Okay, ooh, that's too dark. Maybe I'll give her like, why are there such weird colors? Maybe we'll go like that. Maybe I'll just kind of like bring her chin in a little bit. Maybe play with the face a little bit. Oh, she's so cute actually, I love her. Okay, not gonna waste too much more time. I'm gonna give her some makeup. Very pretty, and eyeliner. Oh, that's so gorgeous, hold on. That's really pretty. Wait, she's gonna look so good. She was already so cute to begin with. Okay, give her like some lipstick. Whatever, there we go. 26 seconds. She's so pretty. Maybe I won't even change the outfit. Maybe I'll just change her hair real quick. I want to give her the ponytail. Ooh, I messed up. The ponytail. Not at all what I wanted. This is what I wanted. Yes, okay, cute. And different color skirt, pink. Okay. She turned out so cute. Look at her. Her outfit was already adorable. I wish I had more time to change like a little bit about it at least. But look at her. She's so cute. I love her makeup. That eyeliner is goals. The lipstick. Everything looks really pretty on her. That's my 2 minute Jem Mason. Let's do another one next. Okay. Let's generate for my girl. We get 8 minutes. Okay. Starting the clock. What is your name going to be? Maritza Doe. Okay. And random traits here. So she's ambitious, she's a glutton, and she is unflirty. Maybe it's because she's wearing the university dress, I think. Maybe I'll give her Renaissance sim. She's good at everything. So let's go in skin details first, always. Maybe I'll give her these ones, or yeah, let's give her these. Maybe I'll give her a darker skin tone. They're all been kind of like the same, so maybe I'll give her a darker skin tone. Maybe we can go like that. I'll change her hair color. I feel like she maybe suits a darker hair color as well, so I'm gonna go like that. She looks really pretty with this skin tone and that skin detail on. So let's give her some lashes. Maybe we'll go fuller with the lashes. I gave Jem these ones. Maybe we'll do something like that for her here. She's already so pretty. All these Sims already like don't need anything. I actually don't think I'm gonna change much about her. Maybe just her eyebrows. Maybe we'll do that. Like bring them kind of together a little more. That looks really good. She's so pretty. Okay, let's give her a different hairstyle. Not feeling this one really. She reminds me of what's her name? Penelope Cruz. And because of that, I'm gonna give her darker hair and maybe darker brows too. 5 minutes left. I'm playing around with hairstyles. This Sim is so pretty. I could literally give her anything. Maybe she'll suit something like that. I quite like that on her. That looks really pretty. We're gonna stick with this. I actually like the dress that she's wearing. Yeah, it was Discover University, but I feel like now I'm getting different vibes from her. So what else could I give her? This is kind of cute, maybe. Or even this. Oh, this with the hairstyle. I love that. Maybe she can wear that. And then what can I give her for shoes? Ooh, or this looks cute. I'm gonna give her those same eyes that we had. These eyeliners are really pretty. I don't know when I downloaded those, but I love those. Maybe I'll go like a darker eye like that. Oh my gosh, that looks so gorgeous on her. For lips, ooh, I don't know. Maybe I'll give her like something like kind of darker. Ooh, that looks really pretty. She's so gorgeous. I was gonna give her those custom eyes that I've been using. I have this like nose shimmer that I don't know if it's like a lot though. Maybe I won't use it. Definitely happy with the outfit that she has. Maybe I'll give her a necklace. Maybe she can have some piercings. I'll just give her like some hoops. You can kind of see them just a little bit. I have a minute left. I'm gonna try and play around with maybe some more of those piercings. Me, oh god, no, I'm not. Undo. Maybe we'll give her some accessories, maybe a necklace or something. Oh, I have 40 seconds left. Even something simple. A lot of them aren't showing up though for some reason. I don't know if it's like the skin details that I have on. Okay, cool. And then socks or something? Yeah, I like that. I like the socks. I'll give her some spiky black nails maybe, and bracelet. Maybe I'll give her these. Oh, you can't even see them. It doesn't even matter. 3, 2, 1. She turned out so cute. I think she's my favorite so far. Maritza Doe. They all have like such different styles. I love it. Okay, we're gonna do one more. Let's see one more. Generate. 1 minute. Oh God. Random new Sim. What is your name going to be? Kristen Roper. Maybe I'll do all this stuff first. Creativity, maybe she's a painter. Art lover, dance machine, and non-committal. Okay, 1 minute on the clock. Let's do it. Okay, skin details will save the day. Oh shoot, skin details. I really liked this one last time. Maybe I'll go with that. What do we think with for hair? Oh boy. Maybe, oh, let's just go like this. Maybe we'll keep the red. I don't think I like the skin detail already. Oh God. There we go. Maybe give her some freckles. Cute. We need the lashes. You know we need those lashes. 30 seconds already. Oh my gosh. Okay. Outfit. Worst case scenario, she can keep that jacket. Maybe I'll give her a cute little skirt with it. And maybe she likes the boots. Maybe she likes boots. So, oh, this is the death of me. These. Okay, cute. We'll go like that. Maybe different color skirt, red skirt, and different color jacket. There we go. Not bad. Any makeup or anything I can put on? 5, 4. Wait, that hair. This hair. That is so cute. That was so stressful, but she looks cool, right? Kristen Roper. I love this hairstyle so much. I've used it so many times. So we have Kristen Roper. We have Maritza Doe. We've got Jem Mason, Earl Kramer, and Dawn Padgett. Let me know which one is your favorite. I think my favorite is either Dawn or definitely Maritza. Turned out so, so cute. Let me know what you guys think. Let me know if you do this challenge. It's really, really fun. I might put these on the gallery if you guys want to see them. And yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next video. All right, guys, that's it for today's video. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and leave any comments or suggestions you may have in the comment section down below. If you're looking for more challenges to watch, I will link those down below so you can binge those as well. And don't forget to subscribe. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.